Yoga means divine union. It is derived from the Sanskrit root yug, which originated in ancient India. It is the act of harmonizing your body, mind, and soul. Yoga is about complete transformation of physical, psychological, and spirituality. The teaching of yoga are based on many different philosophies and religions, but yoga is not a religion, rather is a discipline one that leads to ultimate freedom. The purpose of yoga is to foster harmony in the body, mind, and environment for the physical and spiritual well-being. It is one of the most popular fitness practices around the world, and that is reason why this ancient form is such a rage even today. Do like and subscribe to our channel for more lifestyle content. These are a few health benefits you can achieve by practicing yoga every day. Yoga increase flexibility and balance in your whole body, and also increase muscle strength and tones your body. It helps in respiration, energy and vitality. It helps overcome out all your stress, anxiety and depression. It protects your heart, lower blood pressure and cholesterol and improves blood circulation. It is good for your internal organs, preventing from diseases. It can boost your metabolism, immune system and helps improve lung function. It is the best exercise for weight loss and also detoxifies your body. It improves your body posture and quality of life. It can help you improve asthma, arthritis and back pain issue. It relieves migraines. It increases your core strength. A strong core helps heal and reduce injuries. It helps in improving gastrointestinal issue in both men and women. It gives you motivation, helps in good concentration power and good sleep. It can improve your overall sexual function, better control, more relaxation and confidence. Practicing yoga regularly or just a few times per week may be enough to make a noticeable difference when it comes to your physical and mental health. It will make you more disciplined and organized. Comment and tell us if practicing yoga has helped you. Like and subscribe to our channel.